situation.
And once we had punishment.
Huh?
We had punishment for our violations.
Oh boy, what happened?
We had...
Oh, you secure!
It was the four of us who had the most violations. We had to hold... We had four pieces and had to hold a bucket together and fill it up with water and fill up a fish tank. Yeah.
It was hit up.
For breaking something?
For like swearing. Swearing. Breaking things.
Y'all swear?
Talking without your lapel.
Wait, but y'all swear?
Sometimes you
would. Dami. Pago.
India code is Joaquim.
Joaquim.
In Tagalog. English. Scream something once in a while.
Oh. That's not good. So, careful lang, huh?
Uh-huh.
Dahan-dahan.
Dahan-dahan. Ah.
Tapos summer, sa June, July, August.
So my experience is
fall.
Is March pa per se. Kailan yung fall?
October? September, October, November.
October, September-ish, that's fall. Leaves start to fall, you hear the crunchy leaves when you step on it and stuff.
Tagalog ka
mga dahon.
Mga dahon.
Crunchy.
That's leaves. Dahon.
Dahon.
Tapos, falling.
Neck and tanahon.
Bulog. Crunchy, what's crunchy?
Malutong.
What?
Malutong.
Malutong? Okay.
Grabe, sobrang grabe.
Grabe ang dumi.
Si Andre.
Sino yun?
Me. During one of our jobs, they told me, hey, honey, speak Tagalog all the time. I'm like, we were cleaning stuff, so I didn't know what to say. I was a loss for words.
Grabe ang dumi!
That's all I said.
Days are cold in the car. I have nothing to say. Sabi, grabe ang dumi! That's all that came out of my mouth.
Alabas! Ba't nga ba?
Alaoy?
Uy, this is coming! Oh!
Na-cancel na yung ano.
Hindi ba yung Blackboard?
Sa Tasty Boys? Na?
Hindi, yung Hira? Tasty Boys lang.
Binura yung Tasty Boys namin.
Sino nagura mo?
Si Kim.
Bakit?
Kasi nag-workout kami.
Nagsulat siya ng workout plan, ganun.
Wala.
Okay lang.
Hindi, yung name mo is still there, ate.
Ha?
Your name is still there.
Ayun, cashier. Yoichi, assistant.
Yun lang ang biyaktaan sa buong buhay ko.
Hmm?
Yung nakatala ko sa buong buhay.
Hindi ko dun. Naging leader pa ako.
Kasi ah.
Buti nakuha natin yung timta ng bulalo, di ba no?
Oo. Oh.
Hindi ko makapaniwala eh.
Alam mo, yung nakapalaro rin sa inyo ng marami talaga kasi may bulaluhan talaga sa inyo nakalagay.
Nung pinaglabas ako when I went outside to get orders, naka-6 bulalo ako.
Oh. Kaya nga. Tapos ano din, ang nag-isip kasi kami noon yung pera na ano namin.
Like parang...
Malabas.
Ah,
oo, yun. Kaya hindi namin pinili yung mga buttered shrimp na yun.
Pero parang mali yung ginawa natin kasi dalawang shrimp na ulam.
Hmm.
Pero okay.
Yung best.
Pinakamaraming orders,
right? Oo, yun na nga.
Kami din, kung nagkaldiritang kambing, siguro kami ay yung baka. Malakas din yun.
Yung Bicol Express nyo din, malakas.
Yun nga, yun
pero, ang... Pero yung problema kasi mura yung sa inyo.
Mura ka.